she's moving under me. Tidal waves out on the sea. Sulfur smoke up in the sky. Pretty soon we'll learn to fly. Let me hear you now. I don't know. Your feet. Lava come down soft and hot. You better love me now or love me not. Let me say now, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.
Mr. Atlee.
I'm worth, 'cause I just left the planet Earth. Where I go, I hope there's rum. Not to worry, monsoon come. Now I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.
One more now.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know where I'm gonna go when a volcano blows.
But I don't want to land in the New York City. I don't want to land in Mexico.
No, no, no.
I don't want to land on no 3 Mile Island. I don't want to see my skin not glow.
No, no, no.
I don't want to land a Comanche Sky Park or in Nashville, Tennessee.
No, no, no.
I don't want to land in no San Juan Airport or the Yukon Territory.
No, no, no.
I don't want to land no San Diego. I don't want to land in no Buzzard Bay.
No, no,
I don't
no.
want to land on no Ayatollah. I got nothing more to say.
I don't know.
Night and you and blue Hawaii. The night is heavenly and you are heaven to me.
So Talking to myself again, wondering if this traveling is good. Is there something else to doing we'd be doing if we could? But all the stories we could tell, if it all blows up and goes to hell, I wish that we could sit upon a bed in some motel. Listen to the stories we could tell. Stared at that guitar in that museum in Tennessee. tracking down your every night, playing for a living beneath the brightly colored lights. If you ever wonder why you ride the carousel, you do it for the stories you can tell.
Yeah.